Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the Collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians? We're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well... Well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.